There are four quadrants, quadrant one, quadrant two, quadrant three, and quadrant four. We are looking for point A, which is right here. That's in quadrant number two.